Hey, what's up, Ray? It's Ryan and George. It's 4 p.m. and it's 4/24/2023. My dad, George, brought me some alcohol. He got me some tobacco. And I think he's going over to Margie's house to walk her dog and take Boston out for a thing. Let's see. Last year I was with my girlfriend, Lorda, with black hair. And I talked to Bryan, who owns the Hoarder house on Jessica's Lane. That I did things with only on one day when I was 13. And I talked to Kelly Jay-Caudill, that I did things with only on one day when I was 20 or 21. And then, like I said, sometime last year, Sharolaid messaged me and wanted to know why I was making videos. See, with me, I just don't like him as my ex-boyfriend. Because of mean status updates. I had 5 girlfriends at my alternative school. My first girlfriend was named Alicia Adele Mickley. My second girlfriend was named Brooke Dirks. My third one was named Tanya Dorsey. My fourth one was named Nadia Pickett. And my fifth one, was named Sabrina, LaRochelle. And then, like I said, when I was, I had a one-night stand with a girl named Gabby on one night. I've been in 3 psychoses as a schizo person. I feel I've had 2 seizures from my Tourette syndrome. And in 2020 is when my black friend died, named Ryan Cherry, who is on the Ryan Cherry site on YouTube. Alexis isn't real. That's just a girl that I made up. But I do have videotapes of me with other exes. I used to go to Sean Rand's house, and buy weed off him in my 20s, but I'm 30 now. And like I said, when I was 27, I was in just blood sarcoma. And Jeff would hold knives to my neck. My first girlfriend, Alicia, cheated on me. My girlfriend with black hair that I was with left me to be with Kaylin. And then when I was 28 is when I did things with Jasmine, who was the real life Jasmine and Brandy People Coincidence girl, who was light skinned. So I'm not racist. I had my first threesome when I was 21 with my friend James. I talked to Billy Wesley Fouts, for 4 years, but I haven't talked to him in a long time. And then, like I said, I hung out with Alex, the playground boy, that was on Larry King. And he came into my house and brought my books. And Courtney steals things from Creepy Ryan all the time. I haven't been to the hospital in a year. I haven't had a conversation with my friend Javier in a long time. See, I want to get with girls, that like me for me. And I want to leave, males in my past. And just be with females. I just feel that people do things when they're in funny situations. Last year, me and my friend with black hair did a threesome with my girlfriend with black hair. I was with, I work out in my room and lift weights, and drink coffee and drink alcohol and watch YouTubers. I was in two alternative schools. One was called the Forbush School, and the other one was called Arrow. My first best friend was a boy named Victor, and then my other best friend was James. And now I'm trying to see if I can make a new guy best friend. And I hope to find a new girlfriend at some point. It's 416. And like I said last year, I just met my mom. I just live with my dad, because I have nowhere else to go. And there are times where he threatens to throw me out even though I pay rent. I was just going 24 minutes, much love and peace, right from Ryan.